Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri.
And today I thought you might like a look at this 2006 Chevrolet Corvette Convertible. And this one's definitely looking sharp in that red, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it here. You'll notice right away that it has the projection beam style headlamps. And believe me, those are ultra bright. Of course, you have the Corvette flag badge right here in the center of the nose. And you can see just how slick that paint is. This particular car only has about 6,000 original miles on it. So essentially, it looks like a brand new car. It does have the Z51 performance package. So you have the high performance suspension, the good tires, the big cross-drilled rotors, that sort of thing. These are actually 18-inch wheels on here with some nice low-profile tires. I believe those are 245s on there. You see the cross-drilled rotors there with Corvette calipers. Of course, the glass looks like new. It does have body color mirrors. And on these, they've actually taken the door handles and moved them behind the edge of the door there to keep everything nice and smooth. Good idea. And of course, it does have all leather interior. Behind the seats there, it has a fiberglass tonneau cover that gives it that speedster look. Very nice. Here, I'll hop in and we'll take a closer look here. Of course, it has power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Nice padded leather wrapped steering wheel. Another Corvette flag badge right here in the center. It has a really nice set of gauges. Big 7,500 RPM tach with a 200 mile per hour speedometer next to it. Then you have all your auxiliary gauges around those. And as you can see, they're easily readable. Very nice. If I zoom in on that, you can see on the odometer it's showing 6,015 miles. So like I said, basically like a brand new car. And this particular car also has the heads-up display. You can see that up there, which will actually project your speed up onto the windshield there. Over here in the center stack, it has a CD changer right in the dash. Of course, all your climate controls and that sort of thing. It is an automatic. That's actually a 6-speed automatic on the console. And up here on the steering wheel, it also has the paddle shifters. So there's one on either side so that you can upshift and downshift. Pretty cool feature. Got your e-brake right here in the center console. Of course, some more Corvette badging over here on the passenger side. I mean, it's looking really sharp in here. All right, let's continue on out back here. You can see it does have the big cross-drilled rotors at the rear as well. Very nice. Then we have the four round tail lights, so it has that classic Corvette look to it. It does have dual exhaust with quad tips, and they're sort of center mounted there. Pretty cool look to them. And you can see behind the seats there, that fiberglass tonneau cover really does give it a speedster look. I mean, just a really sharp looking car all the way around. But like I said, I mean, 6,000 original miles, you would kind of expect it to look near perfect, which it does. And this particular car is powered by the 400 horsepower LS2, putting out about 400 pound-feet of torque as well, I believe. Now let me go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look at that. All right, I've got the hood tipped up now. As you can see, these have a front hinged hood, so when you tilt that up, it gives you really good access to the engine compartment. And it's just really nicely packaged in here. Of course, looking just spotlessly clean as well. And you can see, like I said, it is the LS2. So 400 horsepower, 400 pound-feet of torque. I mean, backed by a 6-speed automatic, this thing is really quick. I believe 0 to 60 on this car is around 4.2 seconds, which is pretty darn impressive. but as you can see, it looks like a brand new car in here. Very nice. I noticed up here on the padding under the hood, it actually has another set of Corvette flags. It's kind of cool, sort of embossed in there. Very nice. All right, guys, we'll go ahead and fire it up so you can hear what it sounds like. All right, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 2006 Chevrolet Corvette convertible, just over 6,000 miles. And like I said, that LS2 is backed by a 6-speed automatic. You guys can pause and read all the details here. The original price of this car was over $63,000. So, I mean, with only 6,000 miles, that's quite a bit of car for the money. Very nice.
Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.